हियर वी आर एट शुभ्रा मैम प्लेस. सो मैम हाउ यू फाइंड अस, लाइक आपको हम कैसे, फर्निशर्स फाइव के बारे में आपने कैसे जाना?
फर्निशर्स फाइव के बारे में आई गॉट टू नो थ्रू इंटरनेट और समथिंग. आई वॉज लुकिंग फॉर समबडी हु मेक्स मॉड्यूलर किचन्स. फ्रॉम देयर आई गॉट द कॉन्टैक्ट. देन आई वॉज एट दैट टाइम इन द्वारका. आई कॉन्टैक्टेड ऑन द नंबर दैट वॉज गिवन देयर एंड देन अंशुल ही कॉल्ड मी बैक.
Okay.
After that, and then we had a meeting.
Okay.
So that is how it started.
So before finalizing all the things, you visited to a factory premises.
Yes,
as well?
I went to Udyog Vihar. I visited the factory.
Okay. So like how you find out like the things working out after the finalization of the deal, like the design part or other things?
Designers are very good. We worked with Priyanka. She's a very good designer. Whatever the inputs I gave her, and she had, she's herself wonderful. She did a good job. The way on the limited space, because in apartments we have a limited space. In that space, she did a very good designing and very convenient. The kitchen usage is, it should be convenient. So they designed it very nicely. She did a very good job.
So when it comes to the transparency or the other things, like what you get on the paper, like what the drawers are, fittings and accessories, so how you find this Innotek drawers better than the telescopic drawers, conventional drawers which were running in the last kitchens?
See, the thing is, like, the operation is very easy. Now they are all soft close drawers, and the other thing, they can bear more weight and they are very convenient,
right,
no rusting,
right.
No other issues till date. And the best thing with them is ki, if there is a problem, in case there is a problem, I call them up and they send somebody to get it rectified. The after sale, the after handover service is very good from Furnishers 5.
Thank you so much, ma'am. So can you just go around and show us like what kitchens look like?
See, this is a small kitchen. We have a small kitchen, so we planned it like that. Here we have the modular drawers. These are pot and pan drawers. Then we have these cutlery units here. This came with a separator. One we decided to go. Then we have a grain trolley here. See, this is also a big pot pan drawer. So we have a lot of things in Indian homes.
How much grain you are storing as of now, ma'am, in this? Like,
I buy a 10 kg ka usually. It is a 10 kg thing. And plus we put rice also 5 kg. So 15-20 kgs if I put oil also, so that much we have till 20 kgs. So we almost store in it.
Okay.
So it is never a problem. That goes in very smoothly.
So the flap ups units, and what the best thing you like in your kitchen, ma'am? Either the pantry unit or the corner or what?
I like the pantry unit a lot, and the other thing what I like is these pop ups. I really like them. They make it very beautiful.
Okay, the aesthetic, definitely, ma'am. There's three. We've taken the frosty glass here, so some transparent stuff. And the pantry unit, ma'am?
The pantry unit is very convenient. The best thing is that this is adjustable. And because we have children, so we have a lot of children stuff here. So we can just store it and everybody can pick up whatever he or she needs. So that is the best part. And this is all adjustable. We can, if you want to put in a longer bottle, so you can adjust the racks. And they can be taken out, clean and put again. That is the best thing.
Okay. Thank you. And when it comes to the appliance units, ma'am?
Very convenient. Because I have growing children, they have friends. Anytime if they come, it is a 10 minutes work for me just to make pizza. It is very easy.
That's
and
great.
We invite people every day practically for a pizza party. So it is so convenient. The height and everything that there is no, we can make, it is very easy. It has made my life very easy.
Thank you.
I don't have to pull things out and, everything I need is there.
So at the back of you, we can see a beautiful bookshelf as well, which has been decorated by you yourself only. So how you find out the other furniture also done by the Furnishers 5 here?
Yes. We got a wardrobe and this living room bookshelf and a crockery unit also made by them. And everything has turned out to be very good.
Okay. So if you need to rate Furnishers 5, like if you need to recommend Furnishers 5.
10 on 10.
10 on 10.
10 on 10.
That's so grateful of you.
10 on 10 for everything. From initiation to after sale service to any rectifications. There is nothing. There is no, not even one person, not even an ounce of cheating involved. That is the best part. Whatever they say, they do it.
Thank you so much, ma'am. It means a lot to us. Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
All the